Today we're going to talk about money and savings. First, three things you need to know about money. It's the money you get, and it's the money you use or spend, and it's the money you put away for a day when you need it, okay? So does your mommy give you money, pocket money, or anything? Anyone? Raise your hand. How much does your mommy give you?
Sometimes when we go to the shop next door to our house, when we get change, she gets us and we have a few coins for each of us.
Okay, so you get coins from mommy. And then you guys, what do you spend money on? What do you use with the money?
Come on. Ice cream.
You buy ice cream? Nana?
Sweeties.
You buy sweeties? Sure. Mukoni? Masindi, what do you buy with the money?
And I buy bread or sweets.
Bread or sweets. Okay, so that's spending. Remember, mommy gave you the money, that's income, and you go buy sweets and ice cream, that's spending. Now, if you want to buy a bicycle in December so that you can play around and ride the bicycle, it's fun, eh? But the bicycle is too much money, eh? And mommy is not going to give you enough pocket money to buy a bicycle. So if mommy gave you 20 rand every day, you take the 10 rand and you put it in this box. Yeah? This box has a key, you see. This box is an emergency fund. It means when you need money for some things that you didn't expect, then you put the money in there. Every time you get money, you put the money in there for many, many weeks, for many, many days. When somebody bumps your bicycle and then you need to fix it, then you ask for mommy's key and mommy opens it, okay? Then when you open it, you get money out. But you can never ever access this money without mommy's key. So you only get it on emergencies. This money, you put also money every day here. Maybe say you put 10 rand here, you put 5 rand here, and you buy with the other 5 rand. The money you put in here, you can get anytime. Say you want to buy ice cream, you just open. Oi, 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 because it's a piglet. Oi, 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 oi. Then you take out the money, you go buy ice cream, okay? And then you close them. Oi, 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 oi. And then this one, it's a long-term savings. It means this is the money you're never, ever going to touch in a long time. Every time you get money, you put money in here, but you can't take it because you see, you cannot open it. You see, it doesn't have any opening. One day, when you are a big person and you want to buy a car or you can't work anymore and you want to keep getting money, you can break this tin and then take out all your money. Because now you're too old to work, but you still need the money to live, right? If you are a granny, you can't work anymore. So we call this retirement annuity. It's a money you get when you are an old person, like a grandpa or a grandma. It's a retirement. So you get this money only when you're big. That's why it's closed. You can never open it. You see, it doesn't have any opening. So it's money you keep here forever. Whereas this one, you can never open it. But if it's really necessary, mommy and daddy can give you the key and you can open it and you get the money. But if you feel like an ice cream, you can't go to mommy and say, mommy, I need the ice cream for my emergency fund. Mommy's not going to give you the key. But if you hurt yourself or you bump into somebody's house and they need to fix the window, it's an emergency. But mommy doesn't have the money, then they'll give you the key. You open it and you get the money, you pay your neighbor for his window. Okay. Whereas this one, you can save, save, save because you want to buy a tablet. But whenever you see there's a special, because they open a new shop, then you go and open it anytime you can get your money out. Okay? So let's summarize. Short term, you can get your money anytime. Short to medium term, and it's called an emergency fund. That's why there's a key that only mommy and daddy has. Okay? And then you put all your money in here. When you break somebody's window, mommy will borrow you the key. Pay with this one. This one, you can never get the money out. It's long term. It's closed. No matter how hard you cry for mommy, you can't open it. When you're a big person, a grandpa or a grandma, and then you can't work anymore, then you need the money to keep living, you break the thingy. It's called retirement annuity. It's very important, guys. You save now so that later, when you're a grandpa, you have the money to live. All in all, it's important not to eat all your pocket money. You split it in three: short term, emergency, and long term. Okay? Thank you.